How you doing, guys? You all right? Mm. It's going to be really nice. You want to try a bit? That's it. You want a little try? No? OK. And then what you need to do is basically add... Yeah, as you washed your hands, add in a tablespoon of honey. In it goes. Just watch that. Beautifully done. Beautiful. He is transfixed. Dick is loving this. And the honey goes in. That's going to help it hold together, give it an extra bit of flavour. And then 150 grams of ground almonds. In they go. That's disgusting. I needed some of that for making another batch. And just keep stirring it in. Stirring up real trouble. I can sense it coming. And look at it, giving it a really good mix. And then we need to get the biscuits in. And I've got 200 grams of nice biscuits. And they basically need grinding up. So, Dick, give it a good grind. Stand back. That's a good grind. Get it back on. Put down a chopping board on your kitchen table when you do it, just because it might damage the table if you do that. And then just open the bag and release the bickies. And you're losing it. And just keep stirring it in like so. Well, I'm getting steadily more worried. And rightly so. Let's get really stirring now. And I'd say that's about it. And then what you need to do is to get yourself a nice, handy rabbit shape. And this is basically where your mixture's going to go. And put the cling film in. Put some nice cling film in like that. I'll show you why that's important in just a moment. And then just, this is quite frankly the most bizarre make I've ever had the experience of doing on this programme. It's surreal in the extreme. And get your spoon and ladle it in. I have to say, it's not going to be one of the best chocolate rabbits I've made today, but it's going to do. And really press it in so it gets into every nook and cranny. Like so. In it goes. And then, you can see my spatula anyway. Oh, there it is. Smooth it off. There we go. And the great thing is, it doesn't need baking. It just needs to be popped into the fridge for 4 hours. Thank you very much. It's my half-naked fridge attendant. And I'll just run through the recipe again very, very quickly. There's 150 grams of unsalted butter, 150 grams of granulated sugar, 125 grams of cocoa butter, 150 grams of ground almonds, a tablespoon of honey, and some butter biscuits. And then, once it's had about 4 hours, it pops out very easily. Unwrap the cling film, which has helped it come out nice and quickly. And, sweetie, just get that over here. And just finish off with a little bit of decoration. Just trying to find where the front is. It's a bit like a molehill, this one. And outrageous. A little tail on the back with a marshmallow. A couple of sweets on the front. Hello, flower. On there. And a little nose as well. And that, I think you'll agree, Con, is an absolute work of art.
It's very fetching. I like the way that you both rang each other up and coordinated tops. That's lovely, that is.
I just need to find
Don
a knife,
might
Con.
Get a bit jealous,
though. Under the flowers, do you want to have a little taste?
I'd love to have a little taste. Do you want a little taste? Now, in the meantime, let's
All the details are on the website. And see if
it's very tasty indeed. Hello there, sweetheart. It's very good. I do recommend you go and make that. Not very healthy, though, but lovely. Now then, avid viewers of the Friday programme will know that every week one of us gets set a challenge. And today is no exception. Liz was set the challenge today. Quit that! Now, Liz was set the challenge today. She had to do a spot of babysitting. Have they gone?